Welcome to the Metropolitan Police. This is Bernard Hogan Hale, the Commissioner. An operator will be with you as soon as possible. If your call is an emergency, please hang up and redial 999. Please note your call may be recorded.
Your call will be answered by our operators who answer calls for all police stations across London.
Metropolitan Police, what's your reason for calling?
Hello, can I speak to DCS Mick Duffy, please?
Where is he based?
Scotland Yard, I believe.
Mick Duffy?
D-U-T-H-I-E.
And what's this in regards to?
It's a confidential matter.
Your name?
My name's Richard Hall.
And you're calling from where, please?
I'm calling from South Wales. Just a member of the public.
I can't just pass someone through to a detective chief or superintendent on the fact that you're calling from South Wales and it's a confidential matter. He's a very high up member of the Metropolitan Police, right. And I need to know a reason as to why you need to speak to him
just,
directly.
I have some evidence for something that he's in charge of investigating. He's in charge of investigating the Madeleine McCann case.
Just bear with me, I'll see if I can get through to him.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, can I help you?
Hello, is that Detective Chief Superintendent McDuffie?
No, it's not, I'm afraid. I'm his staff officer. He's out of the office, he's away from London at the moment.
Alright, okay, it's just in connection with the Madeleine McCann case. He was quoted as saying that there's the possibility that they will find Madeleine McCann alive. I just wanted to inform him that I've done quite a lot of investigating and research myself into this case. And are you or he aware of the cat of a dog evidence, the two dogs that searched the McCann's apartment and detected the past presence of a human corpse behind the sofa in the McCann's apartment and in the McCann's bedroom and on Kate McCann's clothes. Is he aware of that evidence? The cadaverine odour was detected in the McCann's apartment, suggesting that a corpse had been there?
I couldn't possibly comment, sir.
Okay. Could you take a note of my website where a lot of this is actually in video form? I've actually made 11 hours of documentary about the case. It's madelinefilms.net.
Can you spell that for me, please?
M-A-D.
Yep.
E-L.
Mm-hmm.
E-I-N-E.
Yep.
Then films, all one word, .net.
Okay.
So are you aware that the cadaver dogs searched the McCann's apartment and detected cadaver odour?
I've got nothing to do with the inquiry whatsoever, sir.
Right, okay.
For me to comment.
All right, well, if you could pass that on to him, I'd be very grateful.
Can I take your contact details?
Say again? Yeah.
Can I take your contact details?
Yeah, sure. My name's Richard Hall.
Yeah.
My mobile number is...
Okay, sir. All right. I'll pass that on to him when he's next in the office.
Thanks very much indeed, now.
Thank you.
Bye-bye now.
Bye-bye.